Hope you enjoyed Bright Black Heaven. It came out today.